Jimmy is my son. He is 7.5 years old. He is a pretty normal kid, except 2 years ago, he was burned on over 120% of his body from an unfortunate house fire. Before his orifices sealed, he got burned inside. And then everything was burned shut on the outside. Guess who's here? Look who's here now. It's Jimmy. Come here, Jimmy. Here he is. Here's the Jimmy Jam. I call him Jimmy Jam. Jimmy Jam, so good, you're such a good boy, Jimmy Jam. Jimmy Jam, oh, Jimmy Jam. Jimmy Jam, what you doing, babies? His eyes were burned shut, so he can't see anything. His ears were burned shut, there and there, so he can't hear anything. All of his nerve endings were burned shut, so he can't feel anything. No more nerve endings. He can't poop because his little butt right there, his butt cheeks were welded together. And I think, might be wrong, but the worst thing is that his little winker, Winky, was burned. It was burned. It's no more than a mere nub now. So I don't think he can have children. His scrotum was burned completely off. So I don't think he can have children, but he also can't even enjoy the thrill of sex because, you know, mere nub right there now. Jimmy loves to dance. He loves to dance when I sing. When I sing, he loves to dance. Jimmy does things that all normal little seven-year-old boys do. We go to the park. He loves playing on the swings. It's more than you've got.
Just follow the path. Oh, what's that, Jimmy? You want to go higher? Okay.
Also, oh, he loves the little bridge. He loves playing on the bridge. He is adorable with those little tires. He will just romp right through those.
Three.
Also, me and Jimmy go fishing a lot. He loves it. Just follow the day.
Follow the day and reach for the sun. You. Let's get a little suntan lotion on you, mister.
A little bit for me.
For you. We don't want you to burn any more than you already are, you!
Jimmy loves to fish. Jimmy cuts my hair, as you can see, does a great job. He has told me several times before he was burned that he wants to be a hairstylist, and I think he's still going to be one. Taking him out in public, you know, he gets some funny looks, but I don't think he's any uglier than anybody else's kids.
Hi. Can I get you a drink?
I'll have a Bacardi and Coke, and Jimmy will have a milk.
Jesus Christ!
Becoming burned hasn't really hindered Jimmy too much. What started out as a curse kind of became a blessing, because after he was burned, his music career skyrocketed. And he has a new single and a video on MTV. You can see it or you can download it on iTunes.
I'm hot and I don't care who knows it. I got a job to do.
Thank you.
Yes. I'm working. Working up a black sweat. I'm working. Working up a black sweat.
One of his favorites songs is when I hold them really close, like this, really, really close. And I gotta push a little flap of skin, pull that right off this ear hole, and then I go, fire, fire. I'll go, the roof. The roof is on fire. We don't need no water. Let that motherfucker burn. Burn, motherfucker. Burn. One phrase I always tell Jimmy, when life gives you lemons, you squeeze those lemons right into your burns. Because it keeps you tough. Keeps you tough. Chin up, right? Oh, I think I cracked him a little bit. Yeah. Yeah, cracked him a little bit. Jimmy can tell you firsthand the dangers of smoking. Smoking is what caused the fire that night. I was the one smoking, and I accidentally fell asleep while it was in my hand, still lit. And by the time the fire spread throughout the room, I had already woken up and ran out of the house, and I was a little groggy, you know, because I just woke up. So it wasn't for like 10 minutes that I realized that little Jimmy was still in the house, so I had to run in. I didn't really run in, one of the firemen did. But we got him! We got him safe and sound. He's here, safe and sound. But yeah, I still smoke.